Scrap plastic has a low value. It's not worth much. Myth. Of all the commonly recycled materials, scrap plastic has the second highest value after the non-ferrous metals. It's more valuable on a per weight basis than most of the other materials that are recycled, and we shouldn't use this so-called low value as a reason not to collect it and recycle it, because even the mixed material has a high enough value to make it worthwhile to collect and recycle.